this is Croatia, more specifically Plitvice Lakes National Park. I had to get a 5-hour bus journey from Split all the way up here, but it's definitely worth it so far. Looking at Route C, which is about five to six hours, I think it was. Includes a lot of walking, obviously, and hopping on a few trains and a few little boats across the lakes. So quite a bit of a long, adventurous day ahead. The views from up here, this viewpoint is insane. Nice waterfall in Croatia, that is. Not rained in a while, so it's not in its full form of glory, really. Incredible to think just how blue the water is here. I'm pretty sure it's due to the algae at the bottom that reacts with the water and it releases gases, I'm pretty sure anyway. It's just incredible, the shade of blue. Stop, a bit of cappuccino in the tash. Life's good. Could head back now if we wanted to. There's about four or five different routes that you can take, so if you're quite time restricted, then you can do a couple hours here, and there's multiple little train station routes that you can get yourself back to either one of the entrances, because there's two entrances to this place. And we're doing Route C here. We're currently here, we've just got off, we're going to head to P2 and do this loop around. That's a train station there, it'll take us back to here, so if you were to just do a quick route, you could just go straight to this train station, head back to the start. For the next boat's here, there's like a boat every 10 minutes as well, so we're going to get on that and head over. I must have taken about 100 videos of waterfalls here. Just every corner you go is so picturesque. It's just trying to fight the urge not to take more photos of everything. Shuttle bus down to this point here from there, but unfortunately I've been told there's something wrong with it, so I'm gonna walk right down to here. It's not too bad, it's still a really nice little walk, but everyone's rushing to get down to the boats, so we still have to get a boat across to the station. They always come at each 10 minutes like I said before, so it's no rush. Oh, so we found out what's happened to our ride. It's fallen off the side of the road. So it hit the side. And there's a piece of it. Another few pieces up there. I was pretty lucky, to be honest. It's quite a steep hill to tumble your bloody car down, so. See, he's got off pretty lucky. It's just seeing him on the phone up there, so it's alright, but now we know.